children, welcome to the video session of Standard 6 English, Term 3, Unit 8, The Jungle Book, A Fairy Tale, written by Rudyard Kipling. Let's enter into the video session.
In 1894, Rudyard Kipling wrote his very famous story called The Jungle Book. This story is full of interesting animal characters. A fearless young boy and an action-packed plot. The Jungle Book was written by Rudyard Kipling in 1894. It was originally a collection of stories that Kipling wrote while he lived in India. The most famous of the stories were those that Kipling wrote about Mowgli, a man cub raised by wolves in the jungle. Mowgli arrives at a wolf pack's home on top of a mountain, where he meets Akela, the wolf pack's leader. The mother and father wolf take in Mowgli as one of their own. Shere Khan, a tiger, wants to capture Mowgli and eat him. Finally, the entire wolf pack accepts Mowgli after a bear named Baloo speaks for him and a panther named Bagheera bribes the pack with food. Mowgli learns how to live in the jungle with the help of all his animal family. But he still watches the people in the nearby village who are living normal human lives. Shere Khan still tries to get the younger wolves to exclude Mowgli from the pack. And after a while, Mowgli realizes it's time for him to move on from his jungle family. Before Mowgli leaves, Bagheera tells him to get the red flower from outside the house of a man. The red flower is the way that the jungle animals talk about fire, a dangerous weapon to them. The animals are too scared to use the red flower. But Mowgli isn't an animal. Mowgli threats Shere Khan with a fire stick and scares him away from the mountain. Mowgli then leaves the mountain and promises to return with Shere Khan's skin. Mowgli cries and Bagheera realizes Mowgli is finally a man. After leaving the mountain, Mowgli goes to village where the people live. When he gets to the village, he is rescued by a woman and her husband, who believe that Mowgli is their long-lost son who was taken by a tiger. Mowgli tries to learn how to speak and live as a man.